नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी द थर्ड लेसन दैट इज ह्यूमन रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम एंड इन दिस रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम टुडेज टॉपिक टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्ट्रक्चर. Structure of testes. So first of all, we will draw a diagram. So we will label them. This one is the outermost coat of the testis. It is called tunica vaginalis. It is made up of areolar tissue. The middle coat is tunica vasculosa. Tunica albuginea. Septum, lobule, seminiferous tubules. Vas efferents, rete testis. It is the longitudinal section of testis. So, let us understand the structure of testis. Each testis in human being is covered by three coats. That is, the outer coat, outermost coat is called tunica vaginalis. It is the areolar tissue and cover the whole organ from outside. Protect it. The middle coat is called tunica vasculosa. This coat have large number of blood vessels and capillaries, hence called tunica. Tunica means cover, vasculosa means vessels, and the innermost coat is called tunica albuginea. This tunica albuginea divide the chamber into different lobules. So these are called lobules. In human testis, about 250 lobules are present. In each lobule, there are present 1 to 4 seminiferous tubules. There may be 2, 2, 3, 4. In 1 to 4 seminiferous tubules are present in each lobule. The tube of the seminiferous tubules, they join and form a network of microtubules, and this network of microtubules is called rete testis. From the rete testis, fine 15 to 20 microtubules arises. These are called vas deferens singular, vasa efferentia plural, एंड दीज वासा एफरेंसिया ज्वाइन द एपिडिडाइमिस. सो दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ह्यूमन मेल टेस्टिस. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सेमिनिफेरस ट्यूब्यूल वेयर द स्पर्म्स आर फॉर्मड. So, students, this is the TS of seminiferous tubule of a lobule. This one is the one TS, one lobule. This one is the second seminiferous tubule. This one is the third seminiferous tubule. So, one seminiferous tubule we will discuss in detail. These are the outer layer made up of cells, and this outer layer is called germinal epithelium. This germinal epithelium divide meiotically and mitotically to form the sperms. In this germinal epithelium, some cells are enlarged, and these elongated cells, they are called as Sertoli cells. The functions of the Sertoli cells is very important, because only these cells activate the hypothalamus of the male when the age becomes 15 to 16, and by its chemical or hormones, from the hypothalamus, gonadotropins, RH hormone is released. From the pituitary, FSH is released and LH is released. FSH develop the graafian follicle properly, and LH activate the Leydig cell or interstitial cells. These are bunch of cells in between the seminiferous tubules. So there are bunches at certain places. Leydig is the name of scientist, inventor, or interstitial, because they are present in between the seminiferous tubule, hence they are called as interstitial cells. Hormone LH, जिसको हम कहते हैं luteinizing hormone, और male में उसको हम कहते हैं ICSH, जिसकी फुल फॉर्म होगी इंटरस्टीशियल सेल स्टिमुलेटिंग हार्मोन ओब्लिक यू मे कॉल इट LH luteinizing hormone. When this hormone is released, these Leydig cell they activate and they start releasing testosterone hormone. This testosterone hormone activate the germinal epithelium of the seminiferous tubule to start dividing and form the sperms. जर्मिनल एपिथीलियम से माइटोसिस के द्वारा मिलियंस सेल बन जाएंगी एंड दीज सेल्स आर कॉल्ड स्पर्मेटोगोनिया. दीज सेल फाइनली कन्वर्ट इनटू द स्पर्मेटिड्स एंड दीज स्पर्मेटिड्स आर हैप्लॉइड. स्पर्मेटोगोनिया आर डिप्लॉइड व्हाइल द स्पर्मेटिड्स आर हैप्लॉइड. दीज स्पर्मेटिड्स चेंज देमसेल्स ट्रांसफॉर्म देमसेल्स इंटू द स्पर्म्स एंड दीज स्पर्म अटैच टू द सर्टोली सेल्स टेक द नरिशमेंट एंड मैच्योर देमसेल्स. सो दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ टीएस ऑफ सेमिनिफेरस ट्यूब्यूल. अगेन आई मे रिपीट इट. We know that in the testis there are 250 lobules and each lobule contains 1-4 seminiferous tubule and each seminiferous tubule have a cellular covering and this cellular covering is called germinal epithelium. In between the germ cells there are present long cells called Sertoli cells. In between the seminiferous tubule there are present a bunch of cells and these cells are called Leydig cell or interstitial cells. So these under the influence of testosterone or androgen hormones the germinal epithelium start dividing. First mitotically and then meiotically. When they divide mitotically, they form the spermatogonia. These spermatogonia undergo meiosis to form the spermatids, and these spermatids transform themselves into sperms. And these sperms take the nourishment from the Sertoli and mature themselves. So this is the structure of testis and seminiferous tubule.